I'll never be perfect, but at least now I'm brave.